Leonardo designs the Grifo fire control radar family. More than 450 units delivered, more than 150,000 operational flight hours, and at least 6 air forces operating our Grifo radar system. Operationally, the Grifo radar supports a comprehensive set of modes, providing all and beyond its needed for the missions. For instance, for air-to-air, it is compatible with short-range and beyond-visual-range missiles. For air-to-surface mission, it includes ISAR, GMTI, Spotlight, SAR, as well as long-range target detection and tracking in any scenario of air combat missions. Terrain avoidance and the most advanced ECCM complete the set of modes. Leonardo presented the M346 trainer aircraft, embedded with a dedicated version of the Grifo radar, the so-called Grifo 346. The main characteristics is the special antenna customized for such a requirement that provides an outstanding performance for the fighter attack variant of such an aircraft. Leonardo fully funds the Grifo E version of the Grifo radar. The E-scan version of Grifo radar is composed by 3 LRUs, the receiver exciter processor that is capable to process up to 8 receiving channels simultaneously. The ICE antenna needs to be liquid cooled, therefore we provide also an autonomous liquid cooling system for such platforms that do not have such capability. There is also a compact version of the Grifo E to fulfill requirements for small dimensions aircraft, both manned and unmanned, and also to be installed on pods.